privy to Alfred 28 Minute 2HDC. Has witnessed additional bomb, the AFC East coaching moments and changes. You mentioned the name Bob McCarron, the one you have a lot of respect for. He won't be without a job.
There's no question. This has been what he accomplished there in Carolina. Their first great football coach to be employed here. But so they're really going to think will be Bob McCarron to set up this year. But his resume speaks for itself as well. We were talking to him the other day. Said it best. He said, it's a great game, but it's a tough business. And that is the truth. And unfortunately, this is the business side of it. And Black Monday is approaching quickly. And unfortunately, a few coaches around the league would be even better off to be exposed to the game. He was discouraged with Daniel Snyder about extending and taking the inner tag off his job description. He said, no, that will be determined after Sunday's game, and the indications out there are a total change will be made on the football side. If you believe reports that came out yesterday, that includes Bruce Allen, the team president, leading the football operations center, to see the Redskins head coaches up.
Well, I've been saying it for a long time, John, that the consistent losing seasons
makes this play on Thompson.
That we've seen from the Washington Redskins, or the lack of success consistently that we've watched with the Dallas Cowboys, you can't just simply say that we're going to replace the coach and that fixes
the left, it appears, in the Cowboys' season. They lead this one big over Washington.
Once you have higher standards, there's no going back. The ability to stretch your hand with your watch. Switch to old photography.